What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Lil Man the Snapstar, back at it again with another vloggy, woggy. On my way back off of work, about to go to the crib, grab some stuff real quick, and hit the highway to get to the Big Blue Madness. If y'all are going to Big Blue Madness, y'all should have let me know in my last vlog when I went to Indianapolis, when I got the tickets. So if y'all gonna be there, man, leave a comment after this video. And we about to get lit. I'm excited. Who y'all excited to see? This is like my second time going. Last year I didn't go because, you know, the ticket sold out. And I had one ticket, but my mom and my brother wanted to go. And I released the ticket, tried to get them to go, and ended up not even going at all. So, yeah, but this year I got the tickets, like I said in my last vlog. And we about to get lit. And we're going to have a good-ass time. So I will see y'all when I get to the 859. Well, made it to my destination. I'm in the 859 right now. Yeah, sorry I didn't give y'all no extra footage. But I've been eating, driving, and talking on the phone and all that good jazz. But, yeah, the next clip, y'all will definitely see me posted up in the 859 at Rupp Arena. Getting in where I fit in. Yes, Sirski. Big Blue Madness. Let's get it.
Whatever you want to say. Huh? We made it, y'all. We about to get lit. Ain't that right?
Yeah.
Game time.
Well, I didn't really get no good seats this time. Couldn't get no really good ones because I was driving. You can't even see you. Barely. Yeah. Still a good vibe though. Go Big Blue. You see it?
Leon TV.
Leon TV. Yeah. Yeah.
But now I'm about to Pete, we barely speak, but it hurt me deep when I had low shoes. You sneaky, but I peeped, it hurt me deep when I had coach you. We ain't on the same time, gotta get the fuck from around
DJ
you. And I can't go to sleep without my eye. I don't trust shit, got me asking God what the fuck wrong with my mind. How the fuck you say you love me, you don't even know me, bitch, you lying. How you think I'm about to pay your way through life just cause you fine? Thought them niggas was my dog, cut them off, but they ain't my kind. How you talk behind my back, that's some crazy shit. And now the money in the world ain't gon' make me forget. I'ma put them on fast, he try to play, I ain't gon' wait for shit. But they been waiting on me to fall. I want it.
Oh my gosh, okay. Teddy! Okay, Dad, I'll call you later. The big brother is coming out, okay? Okay, love you too. We will. Bye. So it's hanging down there? Is that what the tickets were?
No. I think he's sitting.
I thought he just. Oh, he didn't pick. He just was sitting.
Oh, snap. Most outstanding player. Eighth overall pick to the NBA draft.
Hey, my favorite player. My favorite player, boy. Let's go. If Tyler, you.
Final four, 2016.
Oh, y'all gotta get this man a round of applause. Man, ovation, man. It's Tyler Ulis. What do you mean? What do you mean, bro? Yes, sir.
SEC tournament champion, 2018 SEC freshman of the year.
I think he got paid. Okay, Knox.
2018 SEC tournament champion. 2020 SEC champion. First team all SEC.
And we aren't the greatest because of any one moment. We are the greatest because of what we achieve as a team. We won't stop chasing records. We won't stop chasing the biggest stage. We won't stop chasing the ultimate goal. And we won't ever stop chasing greatness.
Chris.
Of college basketball. Let's feature 2022 Kentucky men's basketball team.
I'm with the Gorilla and the Foot Poop. Really put it up with two.
A 6'4" freshman from Dallas, Texas, number 22, Easton Wallace. A 6'6" freshman from Akron, Ohio.
Let's go, Chris.
Number 24, Chris Livingston.
Let's go, Chris. Let's go, Chris.
A 6'9" sophomore from Atlanta, Texas. Number 4, Damian Collins.
Let's go.
A 6'9" junior from Hampton, New Jersey, number 55, Lance Ware.
Let's go, Lance.
A 6'3" redshirt senior from Cincinnati, Ohio, number 1, C.J. Redmond.
Let's go.
A 6'5" senior from Chicago, Illinois, number 12, Antonio Reeves.
Let's go, Reeves.
A 6'9" senior from Brooklyn, New York, number 0, Jacob Thompson.
Yeah!
A 5'9" senior from Houston, Texas, number 2, Xavier Weaver.
Let's go!
A 6'9" senior from Wilmington, Democratic Republic of Wisconsin, number 34,
Oscar. Let's go.
Thank you. I would love to introduce my coach, Coach Connor Perry.
Feed off the energy of the crowd. I know Rupp is going to be electric, as it always is. To my brothers, Mike Gilly, D. Mill, man, happy y'all can be there to represent for the 2012 team. Now let's chase number 9 this year. Let's do it, fellas. I love you, man. Get the guys on here and let's hang up another.
John Wall better show up.
See y'all.
Thank you.
You don't check your all see it, I'm gonna be watching a big relation, let's get it.
Count money working on myself, that's if you wonder how I've been
Wishing if you know someone else, I hope they love you like I did. I did. Say you love me, but you can't. The shit you do for me for another nigga, you do the same. I can hold on, play these critics blogging my name. I'm tryna move on, I'm not with your lies and with your games. She tried to fake a baby, I ain't tripping about that girl, I want your flaws. When as real as I, so I don't give a fuck. DC Blitz, we turn up at the club, okay, okay. Don't fuck with that, that's my thing. Don't fuck with that, that's my thing. When you the man free, bring your ass my way. My way. Your name could make me tap 3 times on my face. Hold my stop on, speed on the highway. No party on a Friday, tell that money like five. Can't listen to what I say, bitch, you know I need you. Just wanna please you from behind, you won't beat you. Soon as you throw it back, I go in deep too. Now it's time to put my clothes on, I don't wanna leave you. Vision your face says I be with somebody. Every move that I make, I be want you alongside me. Oh, why you never ask me? I'm tryna make sure that my head on. Instead you telling me I'm dead wrong. But you not always me.
Don't blame, don't
what
blame.
I doing right, don't we all agree?
Well, who should feel shame?
But you not always me.
Go!
Here you go. Keep it simple, keep it.
Last night your name came up in conversation. They were telling me you'd found love in a new location. And I swear my mind went to the time when you and I got faded. And I promise you we'd make it. Fast forward 2 years and we were over. Uber to the airport when I know I should've drove ya. Later on I tell myself that breaking up was worth it. Deep down I'm still uncertain. What if we never let it go? What
you thought?
It was fun. I've seen somebody dunk.
You said what?
We've seen somebody dunk.
For sure, for sure. So you're part of the Big Blue Nation?
Yes.
But you got on green though. You a Michigan State Spartan.
No, I'm not.
You gotta have your blue on, like everybody else.
Me, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good.